And the first day of the state fair is the first day as U.S. citizens for dozens of Iowans. This morning, 53 people ages 2 to 23 took the oath of allegiance after completing the citizenship process and becoming Americans. The 53 honorees came from 24 different countries.